Regular cleaning helps the burrs achieve consistent grinding results, which is so important when grinding for espresso. Firstly, unlock and empty the hopper. Then remove any remaining coffee beans. Replace and lock the hopper. Set the grind size to maximum 45, and then run the grinder until empty. Unlock and remove the upper burr by pulling the wire arm up and twisting counterclockwise. Clean the upper and lower burr with the burr brush. Clean the grind outlet with the grind outlet brush. Align the index marks and push the upper burr firmly into position. Lock the upper burr by rotating clockwise. Insert the hopper and lock. Return your grind setting to its previous position. Now, you're ready to fill it again with fresh coffee beans.